Okay, well, just when you thought all of those gender reveals couldn't get any more over the top, get a taste of this. It's a gender reveal lasagna. Yes. Okay, so what better way to announce the gender of your baby than with a cheesy Italian staple? This is being offered by American catering company Villa Italian Kitchen.
Look at what it looks like.
Yes. Oh. I know. Okay. It does not look delicious. They'll bring it's a pink or blue lasagna right to your door. It comes with garlic rolls and salad. The side dishes come in their natural colors, though.
Oh, that's good.
But no.
Although I will say that, yeah, it looks gross. Either pink or blue, it would not look very appetizing. Yeah. But better than the guy, remember, who decided to do a mini explosion and set, like,
cause wildfires?
Fire.
Yeah. That was, I mean...
Millions of dollars?
We were just talking, I didn't do a gender reveal party, because I feel like, how many parties do you need? Because there's, like, baby showers and this. It's like, one party's good.
You know, this is... I like the party aspect of gender reveals. I like that it's an excuse for another party. But, I like the cupcakes with the icing on the inside. Or, you know, people do the box with the different colored balloons, and then you open the box and you see the... I think that's great. This lasagna, it doesn't look good.
I mean, I like lasagna.
Yes.
Of course. You know, I had my kids 11 years ago, and this was not a thing back then. And I'm glad, because there's a lot of pressure when you're getting ready for baby and planning and then to have to come up with this and a creative idea. And good on you if you want to do it.
Sure.
Invite me. I'll come along and cheer loudly.
But
might
will
not
you
have
eat
your blue
lasagna?
Cheese lasagna.
It's not the right type of blue cheese.
No, that's
exactly
the cheese that I'm looking for. That is very true.
All right.